Jourdain. Once she started her family, she stopped singing for 40 years. So she got the kids all grown up and on their way. And we're all grateful that she's singing once again. From Granby, Quebec, please welcome Lucille This beautiful woman also, beyond grabbing her life back for herself at this point, set a school for children of school music.
Yes, it's called La Petite Petite Artiste, for the big one, for the parents. Yes, and I was preparing them for the concert here in the Chicago Theater. It's one of the best students of all the so we were going to do an intended concert ceremony at the Sandy Zone. So it was nice.
Oh, very good.
Sure. I started in 1977, and we moved to Eastern Township in the EDU, and the school lasted up to, I think, until 2001. Now it's closed.
Yeah. It was a long good time.
Please
enjoy the exquisite voice and the impeccable musical taste of this lovely woman, Lucille Clairvoyant.
pseudomonasin cetanin. It was a great performance, spellbinding. Couldn't have been done better. Thank you very, very much.
And Tim Lewis.
We got an audience that couldn't wait to cheer. We tried over and over. And you just kept singing. Every time you hit that beautiful high note, it was just perfect. I just hope you'd sing one more time than we did.
You were perfect. You're so elegant. Your grand voix, your grain of your voice, your technique, you gave me shivers. You're beautiful. Don't, I mean, what were you doing not singing for 40 years? Let's hear it forever and ever.
Should we write down C and give you a hug? Thanks again, please. From Lucille.